moving a bit more now. His little antennae are going. Oh, bless him. Yeah, he's moving, he's perking up. Can you see he's perking up?
No, pass that a bit.
He's really drinking it though, he's really, really licking that up. You see he's perking up.
Yeah, he's starting to.
He's perking up. Oh. There we go. There we go, he's perking up now. It's great to see when they perk up like that. Love bumblebees. Trouble is, I can't hold the camera much longer.
Rest your arms on the window, so you're losing him, you're pushing in the other. I'm going careful because you won't.
Yeah, he's perked up.
He's moving now.
Yeah, he's walking along. He's like washing himself. He's rubbing his hand over his antenna. I don't know whether that's washing him. Watch him suddenly fly at me now.
He won't fly at you, they're not nasty.
No, I know, they're not. They're
only very docile.
Bumblebees are lovely. Couldn't get this close to a wasp like this.
I think they get confused because you've got flowers on the curtain and I think it does.
There's another bumblebee outside the window.
That's probably how he got here. Is he any better?
He's not moving as much now. I don't know.
Is he drinking?